गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद। आई एम नूतन गुप्ता सेंडिंग द वीडियो ऑफ यूनाइटेड नेशन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द अचीवमेंट ऑफ यूनाइटेड नेशंस। द यूनाइटेड नेशन हैज ट्राइड टू प्रिवेंट टेंशन और वॉर बिटवीन कंट्रीज। इट हैज बीन लार्जली सक्सेसफुल ऑन इन इट्स एफर्ट्स। वॉर्स बिटवीन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान, इराक एंड ईरान and Israel and Arab countries, North and South Korea and many others were not allowed to grow bigger, mainly because of efforts of United Nations. The United Nations has also played an important part in arms control, especially in preventing the use of nuclear war weapons. Now, since UN was formatted, it has tried to prevent every tension and tried and many small and large dispute between countries. It has been highly success in its efforts. As we hear about these wars between India and Pakistan, Iran and Iraq and Israel and Arab countries, North and South Korea and many others, it can be dangerous. But efforts of UN were not allowed to grow bigger. The United Nations has also played an important role in arms control, especially in preventing the use of nuclear weapons. UN has very successful in its fight against poverty, disease and illiteracy. It has also achieved success in improving culture of cooperation and among countries. However, many times it also fight against poverty, disease and illiteracy, and it has been very successful. It has also achieved success in improving culture cooperation among the countries. Next, however, people in the developed world feel that UN does not understand the problems of developing nations very well and is therefore unable to solve their problems. It could not prevent the invasion of Iraq and American-led armed forces in 2003, nor put the end to the war in Darfur, Sudan. However, many times it is said that UN does not understand the problem between two countries. Actually, he couldn't understand the reason behind war. So it could not prevent war between Iraq and Israel. There were so many peoples who raised their fingers on the veto power also. Means those countries have the veto power. They should do something for prevent the war. They are not doing anything but only enjoy the veto power. So this is not to be done by the members, those who have the veto power. They have to do something for prevent the war. It is accepted by the common people, but it is not done. Okay, now we will discuss about India's contribution to United Nations. India has a member of United Nations since it was formed in 1945. It has also stood for peace and played an important role in UN efforts for world peace. Some of the main achievements and efforts of India are as follows. India has become a member of United Nations since 1945, when United Nations was formed. India has always stood for maintaining peace by its efforts with the UN. Some of the main achievements and efforts of India are as follows. As we can see in the picture, India's member of United Nation peacekeeping force in Ethiopia, in Africa. And now we will discuss some main achievements and efforts of India are as follows. Indian armed forces have been used as peacekeeping force in the Middle East, Cyprus and the Democratic Republic of Congo and Sudan. Second achievement is, India is not a permanent member of United Nations Security Council. However, India has elected several times for a seat in Security Council. For example, during 1984, 1985 and 1991-92. Ye do bar select bhi hua tha permanent member ke liye, lekin permanent member ke liye do bar India apna select bhi hua tha. लेकिन वो सक्सेस नहीं हो पाया. नाउ थर्ड अचीवमेंट, इंडिया प्लेड अ प्रोमिनेंट रोल पुटिंग फॉरवर्ड द कंसर्न ऑफ डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज एट द यूनाइटेड नेशन. नाउ फोर्थ, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अचीवमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. इंडिया एक्टिवली अपोज्ड द पॉलिसी ऑफ कंसीडरिंग ब्लैक एंड इंफीरियर टू वाइट्स इन साउथ अफ्रीका. दिस पॉलिसी वॉज नोन एज द अपरथाइड. अपरथाइड द पॉलिसी ऑफ ट्रीटिंग ब्लैक्स एज पीपल who are inferior to the whites. This is the definition of apartheid. Means, जो black लोग होते थे, जो white लोग होते थे, वो black लोगों को अपने आप से superior, inferior समझते थे. और white लोग जो अपने आप को एकदम superior समझते थे. Finally, due to pressure of United Nations and country like India. Means, जब United Nations ने pressure दिया कि इस चीज को, इस फासले को हमको हटाना चाहिए, तो इंडिया इसमें सब बढ़ चढ़ के इसने पार्टिसिपेट किया. एंड सबसे पहले इंडिया और सब इसको साउथ अफ्रीका से उसको अपरथाइड वाली जो पॉलिसी थी उसको एबॉलिश किया. इंडिया एस्टेब्लिश इवन इंडिया एस्टेब्लिश द रिलेशन विद द साउथ अफ्रीका ओनली आफ्टर दिस. जब अपरथाइड खत्म हो गया उसी के बाद ही इंडिया के रिलेशन साउथ अफ्रीका के साथ बेटर हुए. नाउ लास्ट अचीवमेंट ऑफ इंडिया इज मैनी इंडियंस आर वर्किंग इन यूनाइटेड नेशन एजेंसीज. India has also received helps from time to time from the agencies for its development programs. Means whatever India want to do the program for development of India, they can help, they can take help from the United Nations. Now, I now know. First is United Nations was formed after the death and the destruction caused by the World War II on 24 October 1945. And second, the main aims of UN are to prevent war, to safeguard human rights, improve living standard, fight disease and preserve the environment. Now third point, the six organs of the UN United Nations are General Assembly, Security Council and Secretariat, and Economic and Social Council, International Court of Justice and the Trusteeship Council. Now fourth is, the Secretary General is the highest official of UN. Now fifth is, the work of UN other than maintaining peace, world peace, it carried out by the specialized agencies. Now six, India has played a prominent role in activities of UN. Now we will discuss the question answer in the next video. Thank you.